Hello guys, welcome back to another episode of Metal Gear Solid 5, The Phantom Pain. This is episode 12, probably. Probably, maybe. Hold on, I'm sorry, you guys had to see that.
We find a piece of new American military hardware that's gone missing in the mountains of Afghanistan. It's a difficult mission, but I'd say you're back in top form by now. Check your iDroid for the details.
Alright then, as I was saying, this is episode 12, welcome back, all that. Did I say anything else? I don't think so. Do I always say that within the first couple of minutes? I'd just like to say. Anyway, this is gonna be the only episode uploaded today, sorry about that. I had lots of work that needed to be done. Also, started a new Minecraft map. Making a new one, that is. Alright, Let's start a mission. Mission
Please
list.
Please select a mission.
Alright. Oh, I need to... Hold on. Wait, where do I... Helicopter. Pick up.
Please select a landing zone.
Right there.
Roger.
Okay.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
I have a feeling I'll die if I drop from there, so I'm just gonna scoot. Wait, what's the button to go up? Okay. I'm glad it showed me, otherwise I might
B-Quad.
Die.
Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
Alright.
Welcome home.
Thanks.
Support helicopter has arrived.
Thank you for the information, Jarvis. That is loud. Maybe just for me. Okay, come on. Let's go. I can't wait until I get to take the dog.
Gaining altitude.
Hold on. Is there... Oh, wait, no. Never mind. I don't know why I'm checking. I was gonna check and see if there was an audio. A sound level changer. This one looks really cool. Lots of cranes and stuff. Alright, heading in. Maybe I shouldn't even start the videos on Mother Base. Maybe I should just start them at the beginning of the missions. That might be smarter. Since I don't really ever...
Side ops list updated.
Boss, we've received a back channel request from Langley. We're to find a piece of new American military hardware that's gone missing in the mountains of Afghanistan. It's a difficult mission, but I'd say you're back in top form by now. Check your iDroid for the details.
Alright, so as I was saying, I never really do anything at the Mother Base. So I should just start them when
Please
I'm in the mission.
Select a mission.
I hope these aren't the only missions I have. I don't think these will be. I doubt it, anyway. Highly doubt it. But let's go ahead and
mission
accept.
Accepted.
What are we supposed to be doing? Let's do it. I feel like this is the obvious choice.
Heading
I'm gonna do
to
it anyway. Maybe it's the obvious choice for a reason. Alright, select equipment. Primary weapons. Is there anything new that I have to take here? No. Alright. Items. No. Tools. No. Buddy. Vehicular device. Character. I think that's it. And as soon as possible. Staying hidden. Enemies can detect you by sight or sound. The lower your stance and the slower you are, the harder it will be for them to spot you. Select the stance button. Yada yada yada. And Matt is apparently getting on Pixelmon. In case any of you would like to know. Don't know why you would, but in case you did. Punished Venom Snake.
Boss, the Soviet engineer is being held prisoner at the Watson Barracks. You need to find him and get him out. He He tried to defect from the base camp up north, but it didn't work out. Now they're holding him at Wachtsin. He's offered his technical skills to us as long as we can guarantee his safety. You have to extract the target.
All right, so
boss,
I was gonna say something.
Happens to be the man who developed your prosthetic hand. He's the only one capable of maintaining it.
Really?
If we bring him in, I'm sure he'll be able to modify it in all kinds of ways as well.
That doesn't sound right at all. There's only one person in the entire world that can manage. That is really loud. So you're telling me there's only one person in the world? That's the wrong button. Wait, what's the button that I want to press? That's the button. There's only one person in the world that can... Hold on, can I get a view of it? No. There's only one person in the entire world that can help with that. Right. I guess. Let's get on our horse. Oh wait, there's plants that I can collect right here. I bet I could, like, explore a whole bunch more. And there's things that I could find that would... I totally want to go.
Brown bear.
Yes. Let's go.
The stories of them leaving you alone if you play dead are just a myth, boss. Think carefully before you decide to take one of them on.
I am thinking carefully. You guys ready for this? You want to come at me, bro? Yeah, I'm right here. Come at me. Bam! I'm gonna... Oh, wow, that hurts.
That's a serious injury.
Wow, that hurts. Ow, that really hurts. Okay, that was a bad idea. I wanted to wrestle with a bear. They do it in Russia, right? That didn't work, though. Alright. This time I'll just snipe it or something. Because I feel like I could get its pelt or something, right? Maybe? Okay, it's still there. Okay. Now let's be smart about this time. Are there any others? Or does it have cubs or something? I feel like a bear would, like, already know I'm here, you know, from the, you know, helicopter and whatnot. Okay. He didn't... Enemy attack? Okay, this bear is the most resilient bear I've ever seen. Now, I haven't seen too many bears in my time, but I think this is a very resilient one. Like, come on. Ow, shoot him.
That's a serious injury.
Okay. That is some...
Snake, are you okay?
Wow.
Snake!
So, note to self, bears will survive, like, 6 shots to the head from a sniper rifle. Also, I noticed the subtitle said that the enemy noticed I was here or something. I don't know, I'm gonna get on my horse and get away from that. I knew this was the obvious choice and a bad idea. Alright, hopefully there aren't any others. I don't think bears are typically in other bears' turfs, so... Maybe that'll be the only one I see, hopefully. I don't like them bringing in animals into this. I really don't like animals, like, in games like these. Or, like, in Tomb Raider. They either scare me, or are, like... Like, if you guys have played Tomb Raider, I'm not sure which one. But in one of them, you're in, like, this temple, and, like... A bunch of different cougars jump out and scare you. Oh. That's awfully close. Maybe that's how they heard me. Hello, mark him, please. Thank you. There's two guys in there. That seems... like a lot of people in one place for no reason. I could, however... Oh, wait, there's another one. Never mind. I was gonna say I could tranquilize this guy and then throw a grenade up there. But that might not work. Should I try and snipe them all? I'm not sure. Well, yeah, let's do it. Who should be lucky winner number one? Hold on, let me just make sure there's no one else, like, scouting out. That's a crow. I'm glad I marked that bear, so he won't come sneaking up on me. How far away is that? What is this? Last final location. What does that mean? I don't know what that means, but there's the bear. Alright, let's do this, I guess. Well, let me scoot a little bit farther forward. I guess that's as far as I can go. Wait, I need a better vantage point. Do-do-do-do-do. 10 minutes in and I've done nothing. How does time fly so quickly in this game? I mean, not just in the game, but like, while I'm playing this game, time in real life. You guys know what I was trying to say. Hopefully. Okay. I'm gonna take this guy out first. Bam! And... bam! Oh, it's no sniper, don't worry. You're not under attack, don't worry about it. Quit moving. Makes it awfully hard for me to... bam. You know, do that. I don't even know what you're shooting at, but... I'm gonna shoot that barrel and see what happens. Okay, that's what happens. This sniper. I wonder.
Guard post captured.
Alright. I'm surprised they didn't, like, radio it in or something. Also. Oh.
We've wasted him!
That was... I knew I heard footsteps. Do I hear anything else? I hear that. Should I try and do a moving? Might as well, right? Let's do it. Try and do a moving shot. Oh wait, now it's moving, like, perpendicular, I mean, parallel to me. Can I take... can I... take the, oh no. Oh, please, no. I'll face anything but a bear. Please, no. I wonder if he'll attack my horse. That seems like a... bad idea. Man, I really don't like this bear. Is that like the last... I don't know. The bear never saw me this spawn, I don't think. Alright, where am I supposed to be going? I guess I'm gonna... I feel like if I whistle, the bear will hear me. I don't know how good bear hearing is. I'm gonna switch weapons, though. Come on, 6 sniper shots to the head? There's no way that's realistic, right? If that's realistic, then props to Russia. I know it's just a stereotype that they fight. Okay, please don't be alerted. Where's the red? Where is it? Someone help. My horse is stuck. My horse just died. Oh, there you are. Like, the blip just... what the... what on earth? Qu- quit teleporting. I mean, I know you're a teleporting beast, but... Oh man, I really don't like how I can't see where the... Go. I really don't like that I can't see where the bear is. Horses can outrun bears, right? I know bears can run really fast, but... I like this horse. Please don't kill it. This bear is the most formidable. What was that? Yeah. There's a bear. Is that the same bear? I hope so. So at least I'll know where the bear is. What is this? I feel like that's... Okay, it's just grass. Thought it might be like a landmine or something. I don't know what I thought it was. No, don't go too fast. Those plants are shiny. I feel like getting off my horse is a bad idea. I'm gonna, like, encounter...
Black carrot. Something of an ancestor to the domestic carrot. It's also a favorite of wild animals.
How do you know these things? I feel like this guy knows way too many things. Yeah. I don't even know his name.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Alright, you can wait down here, horse. I wonder... Could I? Oh, wait, when was my last checkpoint? Wait, no, the bear would run faster than me. I was gonna try and, like, run past the bear and then run into the camp and just see what happens. But that's a bad idea, never mind. That would be hilarious, though. I'm assuming. Alright, I was just making sure there was nothing there. Is that... Okay, I wasn't sure if it was being controlled by someone or not. Is there another guy behind him?
I can't tell. Okay, no, it doesn't look like it.
No. Alright. 6 sniper shots to the head? Like, what? Come on. Come on, man. Okay, so I'm gonna get up over here. And I didn't know black bears lived in, like, sparsely forested areas. I thought they lived in, like, actual forests, not areas with, like, no trees. For those of you who don't know what sparsely means. Doesn't mean parsley. That's a vegetable. Okay, there's no one there. I need a good vantage point, and I don't have one. I feel like this map was made to go against snipers.
As the walks in barracks, the
I could try and get up there.
The okay,
I'm gonna do that.
Now, so he'll be treated like any other prisoner.
I'm gonna go up over there. I hope I don't get close enough to the bear. This bear is the root of all evil in this game. I'm gonna doubt it. Like, he's secretly... I don't know. Never mind. I was joking, by the way. Don't take anything I just said seriously. Doop 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 doop. Don't mind me, sir. Just doing my... That's really close. At least it's walking away. Bears have good hearing, or at least better hearing than humans. So if I shoot, they'll notice, or it'll notice. Maybe it'll stay away. Well, this also isn't a very good spot. I need to get closer to it. Man, I hate this. I feel like this was just made to go against snipers. People who just, like, sit back and snipe. You can get up that. Please don't notice me. Okay, right here's... Well... He's getting farther away, okay. Can I get up on top of this? Man, mountains are annoying. Any closer and I think he'll see me. Let's move really slowly.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Okay, I'm not gonna be able to get up there. Now let's just go back. I don't hurt you, you don't hurt me. Alright. So I guess I'm just gonna... Man, 20 minutes in and I've done nothing. That was dangerous. That was also dangerous. See, if there are rattlesnakes, I wouldn't mind. Can we just replace all the bears in the game with rattlesnakes? I wouldn't mind. Even if it was like a one-hit kill, I wouldn't mind. I'd just like always be on my horse and stay on the roads. I suppose that's how I can avoid the bear. Okay, I'm gonna go... Ah, man, this is... bad. What was I just spotted by? Oh, there's someone there. Great. Alright. You don't see me. There's a rock in the way. Keep panning. Okay, I'm gonna take out this guy first, I think. Need to get a little bit closer, though. Well, do I really need to? Man, this is just a bad map. I don't like this mission. I should probably, like, take a few back for my R&D thing. Oh, there's someone. There's a couple of people. Alright. Okay, let's do it. Is there someone up in that tower? I already checked. Ugh. Why do these people have to, like, be humans and stuff and smart and all that? Yeah, look over that way. Look to... This guy better not know where the gunshot came from. Yeah. No. No. Okay, now he might. I wanna hold it against him. I wonder how powerful sniper bullets are. Could they, like, carry you? Like, imagine just... That's a lot of people. Actually, it's two people, but... I mean, in addition to the people I just took out, that's... not a bad amount of people. You're next. No, quit moving. Okay, I guess this guy's next. Did someone move back onto that? I think someone might have. Okay, you're coming dangerously close, bro. Oh, come on. Alright. Okay, I'm gonna have to do this quickly. Alright, he doesn't see me. coming over this way. It's awfully annoying. Is he gonna just notice the dead body? Now this guy. Switch weapons, bro. Bam. Is there someone up in that tower? What happened to the guy that I marked? Okay, is the bear still over there? The bear is the guy that's most likely gonna ruin my day, to be honest. Where's this guy who's talking? Alright, but I'm gonna get a supply drop of what's Fulton? Oh, recovery devices.
Please select a drop point.
Threat detected. What? Where is this invisible person? There's someone. Who I haven't marked. Oh, did they just see the guy that I shot behind that? I guess so. I'm just gonna keep following your movements, guy. I'm not a good enough sniper to, like... I could hit them while they're moving, but... I'm not gonna headshot them while they're moving. I'm not good enough for that. I want them to, like, split up. Can you just go back? I think I had the same glitch there was in Metal Gear Solid Ground Zeroes, where, like, the same guy got duplicated. Except in that, they were, like, literally walking inside of each other, but there are two people. I wonder if I could get a double headshot, like, through one and into the other. That'd be great. There's a bird. I wish my sniper zoomed in as much as my binoculars did. Alright, I'm gonna request ammo.
Please select a drop
point. Okay, so that's me. I'm gonna request it. Oh, I don't want it too far. I guess I'll do it right there.
Supplies requested.
Because if it's too far, I might encounter another bear. That's what I'm worried about. I'd rather have them see the helicopter than me going into a different bear's territory.
Supply drop complete.
Oh, sandstorm.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
Right.
Development project being added.
Sweet. Alright, here it comes. Now we're in the back before a bear comes. Where's the road? Am I on the road? I can't tell if this is the road or not. Alright, now I'm on the road. Okay. I think this is maybe around where I was. I can't tell. I'm gonna hide right here. Sandstorms are brutal. Wait, actually I think I'm a little bit, I'm farther than where I was. Well, yeah, I think so. Yeah, I was up over here. Gonna shoot out. Oh, there's someone right there. Bam! That was great. I can't believe no one heard that. Whoops.
That crack would make a good foothold. You can use crack climbing to make your way up.
good to know. You two coming back down for the afternoon stroll? Freya, what are you two doing? Okay, that's gonna end this episode, guys. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.